You have to be really careful with water in weightlessness, especially when you wash yourself. For example, after working out, because it starts flying all over the place, as you just saw. So, here we have our lemonade. This droplet will become a perfect sphere once it settles down. And it has air bubbles inside. I will even get out of the picture so you could see it in a close shot. And now allow me to actually drink this thing. I'll take the liberty of drinking this. Thank you.